discourse came out, current session in particular, and in this symposium, as we mentioned a few days ago, we tried to actively harness some of the key suggestions emerging. And at this point, I'd simply like those people who were involved in either providing the action statements as chairs or collecting them and voting.